always told me on numerous occasions the only fight that he was interested in having was with Conor McGregor because Floyd is a businessman. He's doing this for the money. It's just that simple. He doesn't need the money, but he loves to make the money. That's why he calls himself Money Mayweather. And he told me personally on several occasions, whether it's on the air on First Take, on my radio show on ESPN Radio, or privately, he's not ever fighting for less than nine figures again. It's a minimum of $100 million to get Floyd Mayweather in a ring professionally. And he believes that Conor McGregor is the one person that can deliver that for him.
Welcome to another edition of IMO Sports with Pedro Justice.
I just read that it was announced by Yahoo Sports that Conor McGregor and Floyd Money Mayweather are going to fight on August 26th. My immediate thoughts and feelings are, who cares? Boring. It's just a spectacle. All it is an opportunity for Floyd Mayweather to get 50 wins, make a lot of money, and for Conor McGregor to get a piece of the pie and UFC to get a piece of the pie. It's just for money so McGregor can be done with UFC whenever he feels like it. He won't feel obligated or stuck. He can leave at any time that he wants, and this is a payday. One, no one expects him to win. No one. Now the UFC fanboys, or the not UFC fanboys, but more so the Conor McGregor fanboys, of course they think, oh, he has this right hand, the punch from hell. Ugh. Give me a break. So you're telling me all these people that Mayweather faced in boxing that were skilled and sharp and been fighting since teenagers, that they couldn't do anything to Floyd Mayweather, that this guy from the mixed martial arts, UFC, is going to magically touch Floyd Mayweather? Floyd Mayweather will play around with him and allow him to do whatever he feels he can do because he knows he can't be hit. So this is really just a money spectacle. And so for me, I have no boxing interest in it. I will not watch it, as far as I will not spend any money to watch this fight. I really don't care about it. What I'm waiting for is to see Andre Ward versus Sergey Kovalev, a real fight where it's 50-50, where Andre Ward is a skilled, talented boxer, one of the best boxers of his generation, against Sergey Kovalev, who's been holding it down in the absence of Andre Ward becoming a light heavyweight champion of the world. And so that's what I'm looking forward to. Conor McGregor, Floyd Mayweather is just a spectacle, a sideshow, a carnival, just something that's like a train wreck. But at the same time, you have that little intrigue just because of how big their personalities are and what big stars they are in their respective fields of boxing and MMA. So I can see that, but otherwise, yawn, boring, who cares? Let me go ahead and give you a prediction. Floyd Mayweather will win. Ding, 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 ding. It's over. It's done. It's a scripted event. We're going to come here. We're going to trash talk for the next few months. We're going to make a big show of it. We're going to drive up the sales. So the pay-per-view sales will be out of the chart. The arena sales will be out of the chart and all of those things. And we'll grab the lion's share of the money, which Floyd Mayweather will get the lion's share. But even just a fraction of that money is more than Conor McGregor will make in his lifetime of UFC, pretty much. So he'll be set for life, and then we'll go about our merry ways. So if you think that Conor McGregor is going to win, you don't know anything about boxing, and you need to take your boxing card and throw it away because you don't have any sense. Everyone knows Floyd Mayweather will win, so this is a boring, scripted fight. Let me know what you think. Until next time, it's Pedro Justice.